Hello friends, welcome to the logical world. Today our video will be on most amazing facts about Kazakhstan. Hey guys, please subscribe our channel. Watch till end, you will get factified. So let's get to the video.
Fact number 19.
Do you know Kazakhstan has space launch facility? And not just any launch facility, but the world first and largest. Team Peak will be following in the footsteps of other famous astronauts when his rocket takes off from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in the Kazakh desert. The site built in the 1950s. For the Soviet Union is where Sputnik 1 took off. The facility is currently leased by the Russians and remains at the center of their space program.
Fact number 18.
Do you know Kazakhstan is the world's largest landlocked country at 2,724,900 km², larger than of Western Europe, yet it maintains a small navy.
Fact number 17.
It borders 5 countries: Russia, China, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan and Turkmenistan.
Fact number 16.
It has been ruled by the same president, Nur Sultan Nazarbayev, since it claimed independence from the Soviet Union in 1991. Nazarbayev's regime is heavily criticized by the human rights groups for restricting freedom of speech.
Fact number 15.
Do you know Kazakhstan's national drink is fermented horse milk?
Fact number 14.
Do you know Kazakhstan is the one of the most populous countries in the world in terms of ethnicity, with 131 representatives from Kazakhs to Russians, Germans, Tatars and Uyghurs?
Fact number 13.
It is believed that humble apple originated in Kazakhstan, known to its native people as Alma.
Fact number 12.
The Kazakhstan steep is the world's largest in its own kind, occupying 1/3 of country.
Fact number 11.
Kazakhstan is the birthplace of Sacha Baron Cohen's fictional character Borat, a film which Kazakhstan official unsurprisingly displeased with, especially when Borat's joke anthem was accidentally played instead of Kazakhstan's national anthem. After Kazakhstan national shooting, team won gold in Kuwait in 2012.
Fact number 10.
One of the country's premier tourist attraction is the former home of the writer and the novelist Fyodor Dostoevsky in Sami, near the border with Russia. It has been preserved as museum, displaying notes from his most lauded work, including Crime and the Punishment and The Idiot.
Fact number 9.
It is home to a number of ski resorts, including Siem Bulak, where Prince Harry went with then girlfriend Kereshida Bonus in 2014.
Fact number 8.
Kazakhstan boasts the world's largest chimney. The chimney of the Garis 2 power station in Akibastuz is 419.7 meters tall.
Fact number 7.
A number of routes that comprise the ancient Silk Road, a trade network linking East and West, ran through Kazakhstan.
Fact number 6.
Kazakhstan has a nature reserve with about 1300 species of flowering plant, the Aksu Zahabegri. Also has excellent guides, well-marked trails and biodiversity that include ibex, argali, sheep and golden eagles.
Fact number 5.
Britain can visit visa-free until the end of 2017.
Fact number 4.
Kazakhstan became the first former Soviet Republic to repay all its debt to the International Monetary Fund in 2000, 7 years before it was due.
Fact number 3.
Kazakhstan has 3 UNESCO World Heritage Sites.
The Sariarka Plains, a world-famous bird-watching site. Temengle, home to 5,000 ancient rock carvings.
And mausoleum of Khoja Ahmad Yasavi. The mausoleum in the city of Turkestan is incomplete, having been started in 1389, work halted in 1405.
Fact number 2.
Horse riding is the largest part of Kazakh culture, including traditional sport kiz ku, literally translated as girl chasing. It is essentially a race between a man and a woman, both on horseback, that either ends up with the man kissing the woman, a victory for the man, or the woman beating the man with a whip, victory for the woman. Indeed, some say Kazakhs were the first ever to domesticate and ride horses. Incidentally, horse meat is a big part of their cuisine.
Fact number 1.
Before moving to the fact number 1, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Astana, the country's capital since 1997, it was previously Almaty, is becoming increasingly futuristic as more and more ambitious. Space skyscrapers have been built. They include the 150-meter Bayraktar Tower and the Place of Peace and Harmony. Designed by acclaimed British architect Norman Foster, most recently ambitious plans include a housing complex featuring a 1,000-foot artificial sky slope running from the roof to the ground naturally. I hope you like our video. See you soon in another video. Thanks for watching. Share, subscribe our channel.